boycotts work, and we have created a vacuum, and we do nothing. We do nothing. Here's, let me give you another example. Floyd, thanks for your call. Let me give you another example. Disney. Now, who is Disney serving? Disney is supposed to be serving all families, right?
Mm-hmm.
Everybody. But have you noticed that Disney doesn't necessarily, I mean, Friday, they lit the castle up with the rainbow colors. Okay. That's quite the statement, Disney.
And especially mm-hmm. with their history. Wasn't that, weren't they used to get in trouble for not?
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. So they lit the castles up on Friday. That's a pretty big deal. You got families there. Why is the mom and dad? Why is the castle in rainbows? Thank you, Disney. Thank you. Okay. Why do they do that? Because they know you're sheep. They know you'll never say anything about it. You won't cancel. You will. They've got your kids, man. You're going to Disney. So they know you're not going to say no to them. They know the other side will boycott them. They know the other side, and I'm not just talking about gay. I don't want to make this into a gay thing because it's not. This is about boycotts in general. The left knows boycotts work. And so the other side is terrified. Now, I'm not saying that Disney doesn't believe, you know, in, you know, gay rights and whatever. I'm not making that judgment. But let me give you this story. They're doing a new movie, kind of an Indiana Jones swashbuckling spirit of a 5-year voyage in 1831 on the ship HMS Beagle to the coastline of South America to find and follow the man who made discoveries that made him one of the most influential figures in human history. Wow, this sounds like a swashbuckling thriller that we all have to go to. We're going to take our families.
Sure does.
Doesn't it sound great?
Is it Ferdinand Magellan?
No.
Huh.
No, it's Charles Darwin.
Oh.
It's the story of Charles Darwin. And so we're going to find out how exactly he came up with the idea of Charles Darwin that made the discoveries that brought him to the theory of evolution. Thank you, Disney.
It's wonderful.
That's fantastic.
It's wonderful.